Oh, hey. We live? Awesome. Cool. How's it going, guys? Real quiet. I am tired. Let me check the settings. Well, thank you. Why am I so thin? Because I'm an artist. Hold on. Hey, how's the level now? Is this better? Right, cool. All right. So rather than yes, I've converted to Islam and that's how it works. So I was thinking I need to no, go ahead and get some food in me. Well, thank you. I got my hair cut the other day. I also picked up some sunglasses so I can be all. It's good. Yeah, but I'm gonna go ahead and get some food real quick. Lose a few pounds and then you're Jensen. Jensen is practically anemic. It's probably because he was. Fuck this. There we go. Alright, so today for Rev cooking, first off, you open your refrigerator and you find you've got an egg that's cracked, you throw that away. Down the drain. All right, so let's see what we got. Bacon, sausage, milk, wine, eggs, mayonnaise. No, I got this. That looks okay, right? That's probably not a problem. That's probably okay. Well, we don't just do normal cooking here. Like we gotta do it like right. So hold on. Microwaving pizza? Yeah, no, I got this, I got this, I got this. Don't worry about it. All right, hold on, we gotta have music. Ah, shit. Didn't work for some reason. There it is. That's the one I wanted to mess with. There we go. Let's just try that again. Let's see if it's still good. It's still pretty cold. Right, let's try that again. Probably not gonna die. It's not that bad. I am exhausted. I woke up at like 6. If you eat that, I might cry. Abortion shark has sent you a gift. Still loading. I have no idea. Well, oh, we're on the Twitch front page right now. Well, they like MLG Pro things. So. Draw two. Wow. This is not very good. Dota 2 is good. Well, thank you, Abortion Shark. Ow. It's not that bad. It just looks bad. It's actually really fresh. I made it like yesterday. It's not rotten. Are you guys gonna bitch about this the entire time, or do I have to make something else? Make something else. It's perfectly fine food going to waste. Make an omelet. Make something else. Well, well, y'all aren't gonna stop bitching until I get rid of it, so. Yeah, it's great how it's like no matter what I do, someone's gonna bitch at me. Well, we gotta go. We gotta cook more things. Pizza bro, is that a thing now? Let's see. All right. Plate, popcorn, chicken. This is the meal that I eat anytime that I'm feeling too lazy to actually cook myself real food. It's okay, bitches love popcorn chicken. You know what gets you laid faster than anything else in this world? Tell a girl, hey, I can cook. Girl, I know how to make popcorn chicken. That night, you, her, it's on. It's true. Now for some entirely appropriate music to go along with cooking this. Hold on. Seriously, buffering? It's YouTube, bro. It's not complex. You got this shit, man. You got this. Fine, I'll just refresh. All right, but you get your shit together this time. It's okay. I'm just moving it, so that's why it's having troubles. Get your shit together, though. We only have like 30 seconds left. Let's do this. Come on, computer. Seriously, bro? You'd think I was like downloading a thousand different things. Just load. You got 3 seconds, bro. Load. Are you fucking with me? No, it's too late now, bro. No, it's too late for that shit. No, we're not doing that. Fucking computer. Fucking com All right. Can up that glass later. Ah, hot. Clean that shit up later. Ketchup, ketchup, ketchup. How? So, bad idea. Don't break glasses on the floor that you're walking on. Good idea. Save broken glasses so you can have dramatic effects during streams. Running out of ketchup, apparently. Go! Go! Gotta have the right garnish or this shit's not good. Go! Ow. 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 Ouch. It was already broken. Broken glass? Bare feet? It's cool. No worries. It's not Heinz. Heinz. Monsanto, etc., etc., etc. You know me. Ow. 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 Is the desk made out of glass? Yes, it is. You don't want me to get hurt or anything? It's good. It's good, bro. Look, see? It's not going anywhere. It's fine. I'm not drunk at all. You'll know that that was an already broken glass that I just decided that I would save for an occasion like this, and then I'd throw it on the floor. Now, Rev, throw that chicken away. There's blood on your floor now. That actually didn't cut me. What's my favorite beer? Guinness. All right, well, let's go ahead and start up the game. Let's see, screen region. When did it break? It broke like a couple months ago. But I figured, there's eventually going to be a point where, I don't know. There's going to be a point where I can do something extreme, like throw glass around, and it'll be funny. It broke in like the washing machine. Yeah, it's a really weird thing when people come over and they go, "You have a broken glass in your cabinet." I'm like, "I know." I don't know. It was just broken when I found it in the washing machine after I ran it. Anyway, yes, I've still got the condoms. Or not washing machine, dishwasher. Sorry. Yeah, dishwasher. Read this, Rev. Cthulhu is based on H.P. Lovecraft's first pet, Octopus, which slept for eons before taking over his living room. Facts I made up. Tumblr.com. So I have a cool story for y'all, while I'm setting stuff up. Today's been a cool day. So I was doing some things today. I was a little bit busy, but an ex-girlfriend of mine who takes to calling me when she's got some problem with the guy that's in her life, whoever it is at that point, calls me again. And I'm just kind of done. People are leaving. How much lag is there? Can I get a lag check? Oh wow, that's not bad. All right. But yeah, no. Anyway, she calls me and she's like, "Hey Colin, how's it going? What you doing?" And I'm like, "I'm committing a misdemeanor. What you doing?" And yeah. And she was like, "Oh, well, I've got a call on the other line. I'll call you back, okay?" Apparently, that's a really effective way of getting rid of calls that you don't want to deal with. The funny part is, it was true. I had a good day today. You have to stream it at this resolution or it's not gonna work. It's really weird. All right, so let's go ahead and get Twitch to like center in screen region. Oh, so it turns out that we're not allowed to say cuss words on stream anymore, or at least that's what they want us to do. They don't want us to say cuss words on stream anymore, the people at Twitch. Nor do they want us to. We have to be PG-13. Yes, KY? They just want us to be PG-13. They also don't want us using licensed music. at all. But that's kind of like normal, to be honest. Okay, sorry, KY. I misunderstood what was going on. Okay, that's good. Run? Something to run from here. Everything is totally innocent and not going to kill me. But yeah, that was a bit of an exaggeration, but you know, I wasn't going to be able to, like, play fuck the police unless if I said it that way, so, you know. Some of my friends got arrested today. Like, 18 friends. So I guess I don't have GA tomorrow at UT. So that means, well, they went into, they went into, the guy, the president of the, college's office, and then just had a sit-in. And so now it's like all, yeah, it's a blink meter. No! All of them? 106 is right behind me. That's who that is. Hey! It's the one I can't get into unless if I have a key card and I'm fucked. Hey bro, you still following me? Hey, yes you are. How's it going, man? Ah shit. So the SCPs that I know are in this stream are 106, 173. Those are the two that are like the stars this one. There's here, let's go and show 173 real quick. There's also one, all right, what is it? 420J, which hopefully I can get again. Yeah, 106 is that thing that killed me.
This is your last warning. You have 5 seconds to comply.
I'd like to. No! Nah! You're an asshole! The statue, old man, the coffin, and then there's one more. The machine. Do you know if it's kind of broken, bro? Can't do it. No.
Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Hey. How's it going?
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it, so
can I come outside now?
Maintain a direct eye contact with SCP-173 and wait for you.
No. The level is actually randomly generated. The way 173 works is that if you blink, that's what he was saying, is keep direct eye contact. If you blink, he can move while no one's observing him. If someone observes him, he can move pretty much wherever he feels like. He basically moves at, like, not a full lightning speed, but you know, pretty damn fast. So you don't want to blink. That's why they sent three of us in there. So if one of us blinked, it was still okay. All right. Hey. Yeah, no. Yeah, he doesn't move at the speed of light, he just moves really fast. Oh, hey, look at that! A little bit of mold. That's probably innocent. Batteries don't do anything. No, it's okay, we can drop that. Oh, hey, look, more mold! That's also probably safe. I'll go ahead and drop that as well. And, yeah, maybe it's not mold. Huh? Nah, that's probably innocent. That's probably okay. That's probably good! We're good! Nah. No. Fuck off. You there? Oh, hi. We cool? Yeah. No, it's good. Yeah, that's 106. When he's like in between dimensions. What's that? Yeah, nope, teleporting now, let's go. Alright. This is my favorite SCP ever. I forget its number, but you know, it's cool. Yay! Yeah, 106 is the mold. Alright. Piece of paper, right? Piece of paper says, this is 173, you know? He's a statue, and if you blink, you'll die. That's not fun. Yeah. Yay! Yay! Level 2 credit card? Or, you know, access card? Navigator. Gas mask. Maybe we can have some, like, adorable origami gas mask. Yay! Omnicard, and Ultimate Navigator, and a regular old gas mask. What happens if I do one-to-one with a battery? I haven't done that. Huh? Scratch my nose there for a second. Nah, I don't think anything happened. It's SDK. It's a 18 volt battery instead of a 9 volt. That's not really equivalent in any way, but okay. Here's how this machine works. You put something in, rough beats it to shit, coarse makes it okay. Well, you know, sort of beat up. 1-to-1 gives you something else of equal value. Fine makes it a little bit better, and very fine makes it fucking awesome. Origami, a card that allows you to go in any room. A navigator that allows you to see the entire base. You know? Do rough with the battery? Alright. Yeah, you don't want everything on very fine, because, I mean, I kind of see it as extremes. Either 1-to-1, very fine, or rough. It's a pile of carbon! Yay! Let's go. Damn it. Damn it. How do I... Do. Oh. Ooh. Nah, bro, nah. I'm trying to make origami. Fuck off. Yay! Got an idea. Fuck you! Oh god, I'm high! You still there? Let's do this! Oh god, I'm gonna ah! I put myself in the machine. That's how come I was running.
This side is experiencing multiple Keter and Euclid level containment breaches. Full side lockdown initiated.
Put the machine on rough. No, that kills me. I've tried that. No! God damn it! Fuck you! Fuck you! Deal with it! What? Okay, got an idea. One to one is shit, it just fucks with your controls. Now you can't catch me! Ha ha! Deal with it! I'm stuck in this room, but you can't catch me, because I'm going way too fast for you to touch me. You can't stop this! You can't stop this! Not even you, and you can't even go through walls, bitch! Deal with it! What if I just, like... Gah! Can't run through walls for some reason. So he's not coming. Ah! God, heart attack. Pretty much the same thing, Anon. This popcorn chicken is kind of, cold and... Dare I say rotten? Tasting?
This side is experiencing multiple Keter and Euclid level containment breaches. This side lockdown initiated.
I will have all the gas masks! Actually, no. Let's leave gas mask behind for paper. Wait, I didn't get paper from the first room. Wait, which? There we go. Getting paper. Oh, become one with origami. They're both on 173. That's useful. Hey! This is how you beat him. This is how you beat him. This is how you beat him at his own. He's like... the master of jump scares. That's what he does. He's literally like the SCP of jump scares. I think I prefer the old man, just because there's no stopping him. You can't, like, shut doors. Although, if you shut a door on 173, he just opens it, because, you know, you're not there to see him open the door. SCP dates him? What the fuck? Okay. Oh shit! MPF, that's actually rather astute. No, cheating bastard, we're not doing that shit. That room kind of wigs out every now and then, and he'll just teleport in. It's okay though. We got paper. Yeah, I know. There we go. Yeah, it just kind of auto-kills you. This is gonna be awesome! Yes! You don't make an SCP, they just sort of appear. Some are made. Yay! Hold on. There we go. I got a plan. Okay, now I stand. No. This goes... This drops here. This is here. No. Here. Well, that looks like shit. Alright, moving on. So you just gotta hope that you don't see shit right here. Check Squidon's image. How? It's probably a joke dating game, to be honest. Usually the ones that have a J on the end are joke ones. Oh shit, time for paper. Time for more paper, need one more to complete my experiment. La da, da da, da bo bo. One more piece of paper. One more piece of paper. Yes, one more piece of paper. Up a da 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 da. Huh. Mold spot in the room. Big empty room with a blood stain. Probably safe. But I think I'll just go ahead and, you know, shut that and forget I ever saw such a thing. And just never, ever come back. Have I tried closing the door while I'm in the room? No, that's actually a good idea. Actually, it is an exceedingly bad idea, but like... So just me, or is this door unusually red? Well, let's see what happens. Hey... This is usually a sign of, 106. It's fucking nothing! Try it that way. This way is, spooky cooking! Fangirl, it's your worst nightmare! Yay! This is a game called... SCP Note Factory. Hey, look, it's more mold. That's safe. Hey, just random amounts of blood on the ground. Yay! Yeah, this game's still in alpha, so it's kind of got some problems. How do you win this game? Right now there's no win condition, because it's an alpha. But you know, it's fun to mess around with. Ah, what the fuck? Cheating whore. No, we're not doing that. We're not doing that, bro. And this. You can go ahead and shut. Yes, that'll work. My plan is almost at fruition. Totally got this shit. I saw this in a movie once. I'm pretty sure this works. Pretty sure this will work. A little more up. And there we go. That's the most retarded looking pentagram I've ever done. There we go. I'm safe. Game over, I win. Farm. Circle. Circle, circle. I'm good. This is boring. Fine. Yeah, no, that door was closed a minute ago. But let's just go and leave before we have problems. Wait, what? Yeah, no, it's good, it's good, it's good. All the nopes in the world can't save me. Do-ba-do-ba-do. All the nopes in the world can't save me now. Some random gas? That's safe, right? Okay. Why is that open? Sorry, getting a little obsessive about those origami cranes. The best part is I don't even have to do, like, any bullshit folding. I can just, like... I didn't update this shit. Okay. The fuck? Hold on. Chat went down. Wait. Nah, bro. Nah. I'm in pause menu. Give me a fucking break, man. What? It's just like Steam. It's just really poorly animated Steam, so you think it's bad? Welcome to the dead end. Okay. Are you fucking with me? Come on. Yeah, no, we're good. Let's go ahead and upgrade this thing. And make some more origami.
Yay.
Yay. D is more like people we kidnapped. Yay. That one will be... That one will be safe, at least. That seems useful. That seems good. Looks safe. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Why is the... Why is that gone? What was that noise? What is this noise? I feel like I've been here before. Yes, I have. I've been here before. This is just gonna be one of those huge ass rooms, isn't it? Yes, it is. Alright, fine. God damn. What? No, go. Fuck off. Does 682 show up in this? I don't think so. Oh, hey! So, 106 is around, that's cool. Right on top of me. Good, 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 good. I feel like I've done this before. Isn't this the dead end? Yeah, this is the dead end. Let's just go this way. Yeah, he basically can, any wall, he can just teleport through. He goes in between dimensions. And that's a sign that he exists. Da-da-da-ba. Hey, look, he's right in the general vicinity of me. Well, I feel safe. What's this way? I haven't been this way.
Yay!
It's 895. Object class. You get useless. Yes. Ed. Da, 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 da. da ba da ba da da ba da ba da. Euclid is the safe one, right? You're safe, right? Hey. Can I get in you? Can we be friends? What? Bro, what are you doing? Nah, 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 nah. Nope, 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 nope. Gonna go ahead and... God damn it, sticky keys! Well, it seems my map is broken. Because this is not pertinent information. And that's... Oh, no, wait, it's working. No, that's not what I meant to do. There we go. Kelter is like... You come in its general vicinity and you're fucked. Y'all know what jokes are, right? Alright, it's the dead end! Whoop! Yeah, that's the wrong way, isn't it? Fuck it. Hey, they're both here. Time to party, bros. Hey, it's just 173 now. That's not bad. Ah! Fan art, where can you send? There's actually a thread on the forum for the... What? There's a thread on the forums, not the porn, sorry. Well, we know where my mind has been. There's one on the forums for, like, stream-related art. Which is like... Freudian slip? Yeah, because I believe in Freud. Freud wasn't a guy who used cocaine to kill thousands, well, not thousands, a couple dozen people. Yay! New game. What? Why? 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 Why must you do this? What's on his back? He's just actually just a paper mache statue that's got spray paint on him. They've tried to destroy him, but it doesn't really work for some reason. Alright, blink and go. He's concrete. Well, that would make a little more sense. It's an abstract piece of art. I wonder, like, if the original idea for it was to make this whole SCP thing, or if, like, the guy who made the first SCP, which is that one, if he just found some shitty, like, piece of art on the internet. Yeah, there's only, it started with this one, but now there's like 2,000 of them, not counting the joke ones. There we go. Hey! Oh, I did that wrong. Hold on. Hi! Cheating bitch. He's cute as shit. Like, literally, shit is as cute as he is. Got a new idea. Origami. Right? There? There. Make a big-ass pentagram. We got this shit now. We got this shit now. Oh yeah. Behind me. Yeah, there's an SCP right there. I got it. Ooh, paper. Oh no! We're cool, we're cool. Oh! Fun! Into the basement! Can't see shit, bro. What? What? Where are you, bro? Yeah, no. You hear? We cool. We cool. We cool. We cool. No, fuck off, man. Fuck off. That's not how we play. That's not how we play. That's not how we play. No, nah. It's okay, I got this. Cause I put up a trap! Aw, oh, fuck! I'm well aware that the old man is coming. There's not really anything I can do about it. Are you fucking with me? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be... What? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Do 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 do. Do do do. Do 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 do. That cough was me going through some gas. It just made me blink a lot, but it didn't really matter because there wasn't anything there to be concerned about blinking for. Nope. Okay. Oh, oh, no, 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 hold on. Yes! Yes! No. Drop this on the floor. No, 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 I just got my pot, hold on. Oh yeah! Whee! Smoke weed every day. Oh yeah, boy! That's some good old shit, man! Whee! Some 420J? Oh yeah! Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da.
Chicken, I know why, hey, hey, 'cause I got high.
I'm sorry, can someone explain what? Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? I've never seen this before. Wait, what? Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba. Well, that was fun. But yeah, no, someone asked a question that I didn't really understand what you were asking, because it was like, you know, I was gonna answer your question, but then I got high. Ooh. This is one of two SCP games that are any good that are out. There's also another one that's about an SCP that's just like an endless flight of stairs. And crazy shit happens the farther down the thing you go. There's color, it's just not in very good places. I'm trying to find a bathroom. Like, honestly, that's what I'm trying to find. Oh, hey. So that's cool. Just want a bathroom. No, fuck off! Worst SCP in this fucking game. Hey, Alons. 173's around here somewhere. Nope. Like I fucking remember how to get back there. I don't know how to turn it off, and I'm honestly right now being chased. So I'd kind of like to not be touching it. That's not pot. Oh. There is no pausing this game. You can't pause this game. If you hit escape, it still moves. There's two areas that I haven't gone to. The electrical room, and it's... What? Nah! Damn it! Oh yeah, turn off sticky keys. Hold on. Why would you ever do that? Why is
Networks
Stig?
in this section.
What?
Ease of access center. Make your computer easier to use. You can use the tools in this section to help you get started. Windows can read and scan this list automatically. Press the space bar, start magnifier.
No, we're okay. Thank you, though. Now the game crashed. What does the room look like? Is it the one that 173 is in? Anon? That was 173 that killed me. That default wallpaper, because I'm a lazy motherfucker. How do you kill them? You don't. That's not how this game works. The creator said that he was gonna add guns, but he said, A, it's really hard to do like, there's apparently six, Bob. There's six. Oh. What happens if I just stand here?
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So, please maintain a direct eye contact with SCP-173 and wait for more notifications.
Okay. The coffin I couldn't really do anything to. So there's the coffin. There's. What else? I heard there's one more, and that's why I want to go to the bathroom. The bathroom and the electricity room are the only two places I haven't searched. I did not get a gas mask. Go get a gas mask. Yeah, actually, when you go into the coffin room, rather than going down the stairs, go to the left. There's a little viewing area. Don't know why they did that. They perfectly know, well know what happens when you look in a camera at the coffin. I'm giving them origami. What happens? Alright, well, if we find it again, I'll do it. What the hell does that tunnel SCP do? I don't know what you mean, that tunnel SCP. You can't open the coffin. That's not how the coffin works. This is how you beat this room. Which SCP is what? The one that was just there? That's 173. Oh! Hi, bro! We're really not doing that today. Ah! Fuck you! The music changes when 106 is near, or that music that I was playing right there, that's the I'm Hunting You soundtrack. Played by, turn up your brightness. I can see on my monitor. Like, I've got a separate computer running this, like, just watching the game, and I can see. It's dark. This game is dark as... I don't know why we're calling 106. Fucking, now they're working together. Like, the last two times I've died, they were working together. Asshats. You apparently ride corgis into battle? I'm sorry? Alright, so there's two that are actually dangerous, as far as I know about. Anon, this is in, like, Alpha. This is literally the first public version that's in existence. The game cheats every now and then, so that's why the thing, you can press the Y key and it'll teleport you to the machine. That's the only way you can get... Oh shit, bros, it's the bathroom! What's going on in the bathroom, bros? What's going on in here? What? You need my butt? The fuck? There are no mirrors. What's going on here? There's no mirrors in here either. So, what? Okay, I'm gonna poop. Wait, what is this? 18789J. There's actually a toilet. The butt ghost. Okay. Cool. You piece of shit. What? Ah! You motherfucker! I saw him! I saw him! Hey Hoots, I'm thinking about stopping soon. Would someone mind going and getting KY? I'm neither the man nor the statue thing. I'm sorry, I gotta wake up at 6 in the morning.
This site is experiencing multiple Kira and Euclid level containment breaches.
I'm only gonna get like 5 hours of sleep at this point. But hopefully we can get in the bathroom. Exactly, Honolulu. Yeah, for those of you who don't know what SCP is, it's Secure, Contain, and Protect. Basically, they go and find— Oh, shit! Okay, alright, what was I gonna do? Oh, right. Oh. Fucking goddammit! Go find a fucking key card. Cause it can't. What? Nah. No. Bad SCP. Bad. You piece of shit! Stop that! He can teleport. He can do whatever the fuck he wants. I don't know what's up with all these Anons. Hold on. Okay. Okay. I'm doing this for you, faggots! Oh, someone posted this on 4chan? Okay, that would explain it. We're okay without you. Alright, so. Oh. Wait, LeReddit? I kind of figure you guys are probably from 4chan, because I don't think people from Reddit actually refer to themselves as LeRedditors. Alright, there's the coffin. Can't get in it. Nope. Nah. Coffin? What are you doing, bro? What? What? Nah. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Nope. What's going on? You piece of shit. You incredibly... You piece of fuck! God damn it! Alright, I'm just gonna hide over here. Am I from 4chan? That's how I originally found this site. I don't really go there anymore. There's not really anything worth being there for. I mean, y'all have been to 4chan. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Play with the coffin? Nah. 106 is over there, and... Yeah. I know it's your home, and it used to be mine, too. X was good, IC was good, B was good. What? Yeah, I mean, it's new bros. Okay, you know what I mean by B was good. I went to V every now and then, but, you know. Fit is okay, it's mostly just people going like, time to get muscular, bitch. And I'm just like, not really into that. It seems a little bit homoerotic. Hey! So, favorite SCP, go. That is how you beat that room. Wonderful day in the neighborhood. Wonderful day in the neighborhood. Be my neighbor. I forgot how that song goes. This would be a very adequate time to be singing it, but you know, I can't, so... Larry is probably 106. I don't know why we're calling it Larry, but okay. Larry. Oh, shit! No. No. Okay. If you've played through the game a couple times, like, it's really not hard. It's just, like, knowing how each room goes. Maintenance tunnel is never fun. Don't go there. Just never. Don't even worry about it. It's just not worth going to. Just fuck that room. What is the objective of this game? It's currently not... beatable. Alright, who remembers how to get back to that door I couldn't open? Because I need to go there and do things. No, other way. That way. I really don't need to put the gas mask... Oh yeah, putting the gas mask in doesn't do anything, unfortunately. Okay. What's that sound? That's just letting me know that everything is fucked and my childhood dreams are slowly being destroyed by the fact that I'm being hunted by demons sent from hell. That's all. Alright. Which way have I been? I think it's this way. No, that's not it. It's okay, V is fine. Don't worry about him. Y'all Anon should probably make names. I mean, I know, Anonymous is Legion and all that bullshit, but like, I mean, honestly, like, I can't refer to you guys individually as, like, people, unless if, you make a name. And now we have weed! Whee! Alright, hold on. Fuck off, bro. Just fuck off. No, let's go with this one. Yeah, that killed the hive fast. All but, like, one will lane me. It's kind of a weird name. I'm sure it's a reference to something. What the fuck? Oh. It's okay, we really don't need to have it go twice. Fact, everyone who's ever used weed has died. My Pokédex? Okay. That Pokémon sucks! Oh! With the coffin? Go back to the coffin with the... Okay. No, it's good. I don't really want to look in the window. I already know what's gonna happen. I really don't need my neck snapped or anything. What's going on in here? How are you? Are you good? Hi. 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 Okay. Yeah, you can't actually open the coffin. It'll come up with a little, like, hand. If, you can do something to it. What's going on in here? Anything? Okay, just demons. Okay. That's cool. What was that? Just the demons, it's okay. What? God damn it. Y'all, my name is Rev. You don't have to call me OP. It's good. It's a 4chan hangover sort of thing. Man, that sounds horrible. A 4chan hangover? Like if 4chan was an alcohol... OP means original poster. I don't know. People seem to like to use it in, like, out of context ways. I've got amnesia, but it's been streamed like 3 times. The name of this is SCP... You there, bro? Containment breach. Do I know? Well, the thing is that there's not. It's randomly generated what the path is, so it's like there is no knowing where you're going. There's no earthly way of knowing. Nah. What? Nope. Nah, fuck you both. No, we're not doing that shit. Not at all. Fuck this gay earth. Yeah, I know you're chasing me because it's your rape dungeon basement. I got it. I get the idea, 106. What allows you to warp is by pressing the Y key. It's apparently a debug thing. Hey. You're like right behind me, aren't you? That's cool. No one else is behind me. Shit! Shit! Shit is behind me. Alright. Oh shit! This is new. Oh shit, this is new. I haven't been here before. What is this? Okay, no, that doesn't do anything. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Okay. None of this does anything. What is this? Primary lighting on. What? What? Off? 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 On. On. Turn it all off? That doesn't seem like a good idea at all. The batteries are for the... Are you... No, this thing cannot run on fucking 9 volt. That's bullshit. There's not even any place to put it. I'm sorry, this huge computer that controls all the electricity in this building does not run on a 9-volt battery. That's just not fucking gonna happen. Really, bro? Can you just move? I'm trying to get through here. No, it's good. Oh, he's in the way of the door. Can you move? No, he's decided he's going to just be in the door. That's okay. Alright, well, need to go find some batteries. Then I gotta remember how I got here. Okay, no, I took that path to get here. Okay, I remember that much. There's no music. You're lying. What SCPs are in this game? 173, 420J, 106. Whatever that coffin is, the machine. I think that's it. All right, back to the machine. Drop. And you can't put them on very fine, because you'll die. Yeah, already smoked both of the 420J. Oh, no! No! I've made a horrible mistake! No! You piece of shit! You piece of shit! Fuck you all! If you put batteries on very fine, it makes them so that way they're basically nukes. Why don't I just let KY take over? No, you want to set it to 1-to-1 batteries. Oh, it crashed. Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Those of you that are new, KY should be taking over almost immediately. If he doesn't, pretty soon, probably Vinny will. Yeah, fuck having a, like, legit, like, wallpaper. I'm just gonna fucking use, like, the default one. This is not my normal computer. Just needed something to be there. Anyway, see y'all later. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Before you go to sleep, watch out for the old man before you go to sleep. Oh, okay. Will do. Bye, all. Where's the switch for the... What's the switch on this? Okay.